Now you need 2 slices of bread that we'll sandwich with 2 slices of cheese because we're going all out. Now spread a generous layer of that butter sugar mixture on one side and then put it onto a hot pan so it starts cooking. More of that mixture goes on to the other side, and once you cook the sandwich really well, this sugar will melt and form a super crunchy caramelized layer on the outside.